So, like, I guess the question is, did Carole Baskin kill her husband and feed him to the tigers?
I think so.
It's the only thing society should agree on. It's pretty clear that she killed her husband.
The thing that gets me, and again, if you haven't seen the show, you're probably going to want to skip this because you're not going to get it. Okay.
Well, you're going to want to not be spoiled.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. He gets stuck in the tiger pen with the tiger who's trying to chew on his shoe, right?
And he's the Tiger King. Yeah, Joe Exotic.
Yes.
And he's like, somebody probably put perfume on my shoes. And his Oklahoma drawl. And
somebody, they put goddamn perfume on my shoes.
I know exactly where you're going, Adam.
Yeah.
And then God bless the documentary makers for this, because somehow in all the hours and hours and hours of footage that took them 5 years to compile, they got Carol saying, well, if somebody wanted to kill him, they would just put, fish oil all over him. What was it? What did she say?
They cut to her saying, this is exactly how you would kill a human with a tiger.
But it's ridiculous to think that I ever would.
That's crazy.
It's like if O.J. Simpson hadn't gone to the trouble of writing that book.
If I didn't.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, that was Jesus.
That was never released, by the way, I don't think.
I know I've heard an excerpt from it, so it was, I think, leaked.
Oh, like he did it, but like I don't think it was – it never fully came out, did it?
I don't think it was ever – like it never hit store shelves.
I'm going to check Amazon right now.
It was – no, you can't buy that on Amazon.
.ca.
Man, I wouldn't shock me buying anything on Amazon.
If I did it. Confessions of the Killer. Yeah, if I did it, The Confessions of the Killer by O.J. Simpson, $9.49 on Kindle.
Oh, wait. No, I do actually know the story behind this. So, Jesse, if you can maybe put this up in the video screen, the title. Right. Okay.
Wow.
So, no. Hold it up. Yeah. So, you see the title is I Did It is in giant letters.
Yeah.
So, who? Oh, God. Oh, what's the name of the woman he allegedly killed?
Nicole Brown Simpson.
So I believe, if I'm not mistaken, her parents somehow got the rights to the book. So made the cover just giant letters, I did it. And if is like, isn't if in tiny letters? Somewhere?
You can't even see
it. Oh, yeah. So if you see inside of the eye, it says if there.
Ooh. Yeah, so I'm not. Hits. Don't hold me to that. I'm not totally sure that's who owns it. But yeah.
Woo.
Yeah.
Damn.